It all started with an email from across the world. A new business owner in the area gets a chance to make a soldier's wish come true. 4029's Kelly Johnson brings us this amazing story.
That's what I told, that's my very first reply to him was, "This is so sweet. Absolutely, I'd love to help you do that."
Denise Hahn just opened up Sweet D's Bakery in Bentonville less than 2 months ago. So she was shocked when one of her first customers came from thousands of miles away.
Stationed in South Korea on a remote tour, and he was trying to see that if he could pull off a cake for her birthday without her having to do it.
He is Staff Sergeant Chris Pennington with the Air Force. He's been gone since March. This is the first time in 10 years he's had to miss his wife Mandy's birthday. But he wasn't about to let that keep him from making it special for her.
He wanted the cake to say, "Happy birthday, dream girl," because she's his dream girl.
So Denise delivered all the way to the Pennington's home in Siloam Springs.
Mandy.
Chris.
Chris wanted to send you a birthday cake.
Oh my gosh, and that's what your daddy sent.
It's for his dream girl.
Aww.
And even on what is supposed to be her day, Mandy is just counting down the days until Chris gets home.
This one's been tough, but we're waiting for him to get home so he can spend his birthday with us.
Mandy tells me that Chris has the 4029 app on his phone. So, Chris, when you see this, your kids have something they want to tell you.
Daddy, I'm going to give you that yellow balloon when you get here one day.
You daddy for the cake and give him all these presents. And thank you. We love you. Far from Korea still.
Mwah. We love you. Come home soon.
Oh, that was Kelly Johnson reporting. Great thing about the internet, he'll be able to see that as soon as we put it on there. Chris will be reunited with his family in July.